Good morning, it's breakfast time and we're having our breakfast. Eduardo's having his breakfast. I'm having porridge with raisins and honey and almond milk and my apple spa tone. Emilia and Erica are having toffee crisp. This is Emilia's second breakfast because she woke up really early. Erica's having a latte, which she can now make herself. She knows how. And I'm having a coffee in one of my new cups that I got from IKEA. This one right here. Yum. You can't really tell on this light because it's kind of yellow, but it's pink. I love these. The Nespresso machine doesn't make a full cup, but these are quite tall. These are actually really for lattes, but anyway, they look cool. They look like ice cream or something. So that's our breakfast. Quick outfit of the day. This is the top that I showed you guys that I got from Urban Outfitters. I'm surrounded by puddles, so I don't want to step in one. But yeah, it's actually really nice. It's not like the most flattering, but I like it. Like, it's not the most slimming, I mean, but I like it anyways. It's got lace all the way around, and yeah, it's from Urban Outfitters. Three quarter length sleeves. It's a little bit chillier today, so that's why I'm wearing this. And then I'm wearing my Gap 1969 always skinny jeans. I'm surrounded by like puddles and apples. So these are my favorite pair of jeans like ever. I love them. And then my flats are, I got them in TK Maxx. They're from La Strada and they're also stripey. So I'm all about the stripey today. And then I just have my hair tied up, same accessories as always. And that's my outfit. Here's Emilia's outfit. She's glued to the TV. We're gonna go now and have some chicken. But she's wearing a spotty hoodie from Next and her pale pink jeans that are rolled up at the ends, also from Next. Underneath, she's wearing a t-shirt, which is also from Next, I think. That was so not intentional. All of these were bought like separate occasions. And then her bow is from, I'll link it on my blog, but they sent her some amazing tutus and this was one of the bows that came with it. And I just thought it looked cute. And then she's gonna wear her pink Converse. We get your shoes? These are the shoes she's gonna wear. We've got IKEA packages everywhere. Let's see. Shoes. Here are Emilia's shoes. I'm gonna put these on. Eduardo is wearing all Baby Gap. And we need to find him a dribble bib. Baby Gap. Yeah, he's wearing a stripey cotton onesie long sleeve and then a star pair of pants, like leggings, also from Baby Gap. And then we're gonna find him a bib. For lunch, we ended up in the most random place ever. We're in Frankie and Benny's. Is that what it's called? Frankie and Benny's, yeah. We've never been here before. It's like an American diner kind of place. It's supposed to be Italian as well. And I got the lighter option, bolognese. Emilia got penne pasta with cheesy sauce. Erica got Cajun chicken melt. And Jonathan got the New York, what is it, New York chicken? I don't know. And we got dough balls to share, but they're all gone. And I also got Diet Pepsi. It's too hot. Okay, I'll help you. It looks yummy though. We just got our desserts. They look so good. Emilia got a little mini brownie sundae, which came with a wafer. She's trying to get the brownie out. Hold on, let mommy help you. Okay, yeah, you can eat it like that. Erica got the adult brownie, chocolate brownie sundae. I got the apple crumble? This was an apple and raspberry crumble with ice cream and whipped cream. And Jonathan got the eaten mess. Oh my god, don't. He's sick. Nothing.
I'll be the same.
They look quite like portion control though. I love them. Emilia's is so cute. You got ice cream too. For dinner, we did not want to. Oh my god. Look at him. You don't get juice. You have milk. We didn't want to cook anything big because we were all kind of full from lunch. So we got McDonald's. It kind of sounds like brain freeze.
Yeah. I sucked it all way too fast. This is going to happen tomorrow.
It sounds like wrong, but anyways. Where did I put my... Oh, I left it in the other room. So I got the same as Amelia, which is a cheeseburger Happy Meal. I had to eat it in here because Eduardo needed food. So I got a cheeseburger Happy Meal. It's now finished. And water. We all got waters. And then Amelia got the same as me. And Jonathan got something new. Did you like it?
Oh, that was good.
He got a snack wrap or wrap.
Super low calories.
Something.
But it was actually good. It was like
chicken, peri peri chicken dipper.
Wrapped in a wrap.
Yeah.
Was that right?
And Erica, they messed up our order and they didn't give her her fries. So she got a double cheeseburger. And that was it because they didn't give her her fries. But anyway. So that was our dinner. And then tomorrow, my mom and Emma are coming, so we're going to have to pretend like we eat healthy. I'm only joking. Eduardo and Amelia are in bed. I fell asleep while I was feeding Eduardo, which I have told you guys sometimes happens. So I kept my makeup on this time, though, so it's not to scare you all. Sorry about that. But I'm having my coffee now. And today was a good day. Tomorrow, my mom is coming and Emma is coming, and I'm really excited about that. So I can't believe it's already here. Like, I feel like we were planning this for ages. And it's our first time coming and seeing our new house and everything, so I'm really excited. So I'm making my coffee in my cute cup, which I love. I love these so much. I can't tell you how much I love these. So I'm gonna have this now with my two best friends. Erica and Jonathan, my two best friends in life. They're watching The Dark Knight Rises or whatever it's called, the Batman movie. So I'm gonna settle down in here with my two besties. Okay, bye.